up late in wee hours, spinning this marvelous jewel, lurking in wait to devour the harvest of insects she fools. Her web was a wobbling frenzy as Party Moth tried to break free. He soon found with fright that the more that you bite, the tighter the bondage will be. And Marty Moth wasn't the first, and he certainly wasn't the last. For out of the sky came Miss Fanny Fly, and suddenly she was stuck fast. And then Mr. Grasshopper Green made a valiant jump off the ground. His date was impressed but extremely perplexed when her boyfriend never came down. There was Marty Moth and Fanny Fly and good Mr. Grasshopper Green. In the prettiest, trickiest, shiniest, stickiest spider's web I've ever seen, there were beads of dew like diamonds, clinging and sparkling and dancing. When the first sunlight of the morning came over the glorious hill, the birdies were chirping and singing, and acorns the squirrels were bringing. While the spider web fabric was clinging, the neighborhood's goriest kill, all of those insects were friendly, and were certainly sad they are gone. But the farm they all bought on the day they were caught is the reason the spider lives on. Yes, the farm they all bought on the day they were caught is the reason the spider lives on.